experience with sisterhood has been so interesting. I feel really blessed because I've got some long-term sisters, like, you know, friends, chosen sisters, that I've known for, you know, most of my adult life. And I feel really grateful for them because they're the type of people that through thick and thin, like, they've been there and I've been there for them. And those relationships, I feel so grateful for, because I'm just like, man, I really have so much chosen family and I love my chosen family. And in saying that, I had so many sister wounds from high school where I was, you know, bullied, like brutally bullied in high school by one particular person, but also a group of people, but one particular person, it was just brutal. And just had a lot of like mean girl stuff in high school. But I had so much going on in my life at that time that it was just kind of like, okay, cool. This is high school. It's not gonna last forever. Let's keep going. But actually as an adult, I had a really, and this, you know, recent, two to three years ago, I had a friend that was in my life and like a deep, deep part of my life that she was like a little sister to me. You know, I was her mentor. I was supporting her. I helped her build her business. I helped her leave corporate and like become an entrepreneur. I gave her all her clients. I invited her into our family. Like there was just so much that I did for this person that literally felt like a little sister to me. And she just, in the most horrific ways, just really tried to ruin my life. And that was just such a like, whoa, because I think for me, I have a system that's like, I trust people and I'm very open and loving and generous and welcoming. And it really kind of set me back a little bit for a second and made me kind of like almost reevaluate my nature, that generous nature of like, man, like you let people in too easy. How did you not see this coming? And what's interesting is within that big giant sister wound, all my sisters showed up for me in such a crazy way that my sister connections actually grew and deepened, and I allowed myself to be held by them. I allowed myself to be supported by them. I allowed myself to break down in front of them and with them. And it just reinforced how powerful my real sisters are. And it's like that massive wound got so nurtured and taken care of in the process by my chosen family that I now know that sisterhood is not just when the things are good and when things are, you know, like having fun and everything's great. It's real sisterhood is forged and strengthened when things are hard. And in my deepest, deepest wound of my entire life with this one person, my sister showed up in the most incredible way. So I'm just so grateful for my sisters. You know who you are. I love you.